The Hungry, Hungry Ogre. What was it with the The gruesome evil's army once again stood on the coast of the Western Kingdoms. There, off the coast, lay the not-quite-so-free cities, a place of indecent wealth. In the planned march on the capital, there was no way these cities could be left standing, as otherwise they would attack the tactical evil from behind. To get there, it needed a ship. Again, we've been here before. Since the capable evil's creatures were still incapable of producing anything that floated, they had to borrow them from the natives. Nearby lay the harbor town of Lotsawinter, home to many famous heroes and a famous seafaring town. Unfortunately, Lotsawinter was extremely well guarded and a meeting place for extremely experienced, not to say high-level heroes. The prepared-to-make-sacrifices evil's miserable creatures wouldn't stand a chance here.
Then why are we here? That doesn't make any sense.
Easy there. However, a mighty creature was camped nearby, an ogre. Its fighting prowess would allow it to meet Lotsawinter's defenders head on. But first of all, the creature had to be persuaded to join the forces of evil.
No problem. I'll just promise him a beating if he doesn't get a move on.
Interesting idea, but I did just say that he's really powerful, didn't I? He'd mop the floor with everything we could muster against him.
Well, let's have a look at him first, then. Talk first, fight later.
Your little snots have dug out a new room. Thank you. A new room has been discovered in the dungeon. Payday. The playing at a snail's pace evil hadn't exactly been circumspect. By now, it had to be clear to even the most deaf hero that something had taken up residence in the underground. Heroes being what they are, a group of adventurers had already set out to plunder this dungeon's treasures.
They'll pay for that. Break their legs, pull out all their nose hair!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Want some more useless knowledge about ogres? Ogres consume insane amounts of beer. In order to process all that beer, they also have an oversized bladder, which is why ogres are often used as firefighters. Yuck, just the thought makes my toenails curl. A new room has been discovered in the dungeon. payday.
Sure showed him. Ha! Showed him.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Just wait. Drop me on the enemy.
Your little snots have uncovered a dragon's nest.
Hey!
The bustling evil had discovered a room in the underground. Want some more useless knowledge about ogres? Ogres consume insane amounts of beer. In order to process all that beer, they also have an oversized bladder, which is why ogres are often used as firefighters. Yuck, just the thought makes my toenails curl. Spiders have spread throughout the underground.
Tell me what... Ooh!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Your dungeon heart is under attack. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
She's not gonna get up. Want some more useless knowledge about ogres? Ogres consume insane amounts of beer. In order to process all that beer, they also have an oversized bladder, which is why ogres are often used as firefighters. Yuck, just the thought makes my toenails curl. Thank you.
The Absolute Evil's little snots had dug out a new room. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your little snots have dug out a room. Payday.
Time to die. Ooh!
A giant worm has nested in the dungeon. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting! Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your little snots have dug out a room. Ugh! Want some more useless knowledge about ogres? Ogres consume insane amounts of beer. In order to process all that beer, they also have an oversized bladder, which is why ogres are often used as firefighters. Yuck. Just the thought makes my toenails curl. Heroes are destroying your rooms. The Absolute Evil's little snots had dug out a new room. Payday! There are enemies in your dungeon.
me what to do.
Want some more useless knowledge about ogres? Ogres consume insane amounts of beer. In order to process all that beer, they also have an oversized bladder, which is why ogres are often used as firefighters. Yuck, just the thought makes my toenails curl. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
What? me what to do. Thanos must die.
Did you know that ogres like to eat sheep? I mean, lots of sheep. I mean, lots and lots and lots of sheep. This tremendous appetite is only surpassed by their record-breaking thirst for beer. Payday! Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Tell me what to do! Help!
The drunken evil have built another brewing kettle. A fabulous decision. One which would surely benefit the Horde's alcoholics. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Did you know that ogres like to eat sheep? I mean, lots of sheep. I mean, lots and lots and lots of sheep. This tremendous appetite is only surpassed by their record-breaking thirst for beer. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Useless knowledge about ogres for 200 points. An ogre once took second place in an intelligence contest. Although he was actually the only contestant, he ended up losing out to a fly that randomly flew into the room. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Did you know that ogres like to eat sheep? I mean, lots of sheep. I mean, lots and lots and lots of sheep. This tremendous appetite is only surpassed by their record-breaking thirst for beer. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
What to do?
I will destroy this land.
Payday. The having a look around Evil's army had reached the ogre.
Hey, I am Ogre.
Obviously, this creature wouldn't be winning any intelligence contests.
Me happy help you. Mushing heroes fun. But me little thirsty. Before me start, should drink something.
Of course, it couldn't be that easy. A large quantity of beer would first have to be delivered to the ogre in order to convince him to help out. With a groan, the brewmaster Evil set to work.
Okay, you nasty little creatures, you heard the word. Time to brew some beer. Move! Hit those brewing kettles! I want to smell barley instead of mold down here. Okay, Ogre, we brought you your beer. Now it's time. Wait a minute, where did the beer go? Did you already? And hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Stay where you are. We have a city to attack.
Beer make Ogre hungry. Ogre get quick snack.
The Ogre greedily staggered towards a small nearby farm. The sheep could be heard bleating happily, which quickly turned into a panicked bleating as the sheep saw the ogre approach.
An ogre!
Help! An ogre!
Everybody, run! An ogre!
People, that isn't Shrek! Run!
What do you want me to do? Yeah?
Yummy! Tasty sheep!
The ogre decimated the sheep instead of attacking Lotsawinter. It was obvious that Talia was unable to get this beast under control, much to the impatient evil's displeasure.
What? Why is it now my problem when that stupid meatpack gets distracted by a couple of sheep?
Well, I'm just the narrator, not the General of Evil. Anyway, there was a repulsively good town very close by, which could perhaps be brought closer to evil in the meantime.
Fine, let's take care of it. Get out of there, twist their arms, smear finger paint in their eyes.
Auger now, fool!
Wow! How many did you eat there, greedy guts?
Well, one sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four.
Oh, crap.
And now he's taking a nap. My goodness, my grandchildren will be doing the narration by the time he attacks the town. Anyway, seeing as how ogres were hardcore alcoholics, one could assume that one or two or 20 or so beers would wake him up. With a heartfelt groan, the beer-brewing evil went back to work. And again, the ogre was supplied with a truly absurd amount of beer, which he tossed down in just a few seconds.
Okay, that will have to do for now. Get a move on, roly-poly! It's time to flatten lots of winter.
Okay, but ogre bit rusty. Ogre must do warm-up fight. Probably opponents in forest. Opponents good for warm-up fight. Opponents from forest, maybe also burn for small fire later.
What? Wait, where are you going? But the city is... No! Come back, you idiot!
And so it was that the armies of evil set out to follow the ogre, away from Lotsawinter.
Hey! Those opponents! Time to march!
Take that, you worm! Hasta la vista, baby!
The dungeon heart is being attacked.
To die. Time to take out the trash. Destroy them all. Not gonna get up. Oh.
The ogre stubbornly ran ahead and turned left at a fork in the path. The cautious evil wondered what there was to discover in the other direction. Should it explore? Undaunted, the ogre sprinted onward.
Real opponents, it's clobbering time! Ouch! Hey! For you, I meant!
The ogre had found a worthy opponent for his warm-up training. The fight was on.
That was good fight, but... ogre very tired now. Take short nap. Then we must... sit...
Again? Again? Will this never end?
As the ogre's turgid little eyes closed in sleep and he happily began to snore, a large party of adventurers set out from Lotsawinter. They had accepted the quest to kill the ogre.
Stupid RPG elements.
Kill the ogre? After all the work we put into that whole thing? Like hell! Rock 'em, sock 'em, tie their shoelaces together!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday.
Ouch! Ogre hurt self, maybe need little help. Ogre head hurts. Blow's not good for ogre. I need healing beer. That make head so light.
Beer? Beer? My word, does it ever stop?
Obviously not. The foreseeing evil had anticipated something like this and had already gone into production.
What can I do for you?
The brewing evil had produced a huge number of barrels of beer, enough to keep several orcs busy for days. Hopefully, it was enough for one for the road for the ogre. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday.
Ogre still thirsty.
Thank you.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Keep your hands to yourself.
It's payday.
I want Thanos's head.
The pitiful amount of beer the pathetic evil had wouldn't satisfy a baby ogre's thirst. This was tantamount to an insult for a fully grown specimen. There are enemies in your dungeon.
that strength and auger. Auger now ready to fight.
Excellent! That's music to my ears.
Music? Oh, auger good musician. Auger like make music. Wait! Ah, sure!
No! Oh, what have I done?
You're doing that on purpose, right? We'll never reach that damn city if you keep distracting that stupid ogre with all sorts of nonsense. Gosh, I'd love to work with professionals. Just once. Where did I put my value?
Evil is unstoppable!
So, can start music. I in band, by the way, called O-G-R-E. Short for Okra, Garlic, Radish, Ears. I think. Somehow forgot. Is solo band. But before I start, I might need some beer. I mean, musician sober, really.
More beer? Honestly?
The stressed evil had already seen something like this coming and was tired of the discussions. It set about brewing the barrels of beer. The attack on Lotsawinter would have to work sooner or later.
Ah! That help! Now I can start! Auger solo!
That's deafening. I mean, intoxicating.
My goodness, what kind of an amateurish cacophony is that? It's like someone ground an out-of-tune piano between two millstones. That's repulsive.
Who insult organ music? You'll die for that!
Finally, the ogre tore through Lotsawinter's city walls and entered an enraged battle with the critics of his disgusting, marvelous music. Yeah, you show 'em a left, a right, and a jab.
Jab, all right.
Ow! Sure showed him.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Thank you.
The ogre had done a truly artful job of reducing Lotsawinter to a pile of smoking rubble. Luckily, the harbor escaped the destruction, as the insidious evil still wanted to visit the not-quite-so-free cities.
Very nice. We really cleaned house here, too. Thanos will be raging. So then, all the creatures on board and anchors away. Arr!
What happened to your good side?
No idea. Probably lying on some psychiatrist's couch telling him what a rough childhood she had, loser.
Isn't that your... Oh, never mind. The Fable Evil's army made ready for departure.
Hey, can I come? But I might need a beer for the road.